Assalamu alaikum friends. In this lecture we are going to learn the map of Far East or East Asia. China, Mongolia, Japan, South Korea, North Korea, Taiwan, they were already called Far East. In fact, sometimes the Philippines and eastern part of Russia were also counted as part of Far East. Well, China, Mongolia, Japan, North, South Korea and Taiwan, they will call Far East. Today we call them East Asia. And Middle East countries, Turkey, Syria, Iraq, Lebanon, Jordan, Palestine, Israel, Saudi Arabia, Kuwait, Qatar, the UAE, Oman, Yemen or Iran, we call them Middle East or Near East. Why? Because, you know, Asia, we call Asia East, and we call Europe and North America as the West. So these countries in Middle East, like Turkey, Saudi Arabia, Kuwait, Qatar, Bahrain, Syria, these are closer to Europe or to the Western countries than the other countries of Asia. And if we talk about China, Mongolia or Japan, South, North Korea or Taiwan, they are quite far. They are far away. They are furthest from the Western countries. Therefore, we call these countries as Far East or Near East. So let's have the map of these all countries then. This is China. This is the map of China. This is China, and there are two countries, we call them South and North Korea. South, North Korea, and there is Japan, right? And this one is Taiwan. There's also Mongolia, right? It is what? It's Mongolia. So number one, it is China. Number two, Mongolia. Number three, North Korea. Four, South Korea. Five, Japan. And six, Taiwan. These countries, in fact, Taiwan is not a sovereign state. It's not the UN member. So I mean, the region like Taiwan and countries, Japan, North, South Korea, China and Mongolia, they were already called Far East. And today we call them East Asia. Because, you know, these old names like Near East or Far East, we must use these terms if we are going to attempt questions of current affairs or IR or political science, because these terms must be used there. This will give you benefit, right? And there are, you know, some features in this region. The Great Wall of China. The Great Wall of China was made as a defense from the Mongols, because the Mongols, they were fighters and warriors like Hulagu Khan, Genghis Khan, right? Therefore, China, for its defense, built this, the Great Wall of China, as a defense from the Mongols. And here are some mountains, we call them the Tenshan Mountains. There's a desert, it is called Taklamakan Desert, right? And there are some rivers. This river is called Hanghe or Yellow River. It falls into the Yellow Sea. Here it is the Yellow Sea. Yellow Sea is between the Korean Peninsula and China. And this is, in fact, East China Sea. East China Sea. And here is South China Sea. South China Sea. There is a river. This river is the longest river of Asia. It is called Yangtze River. It is Yangtze. Right. And there's also Brahmaputra River. It starts from, you know, this region from Tibet. It also it falls into Bangladesh, India, then Bangladesh, right? So this is simply a little video or the lecture regarding Far East or East Asia, Mongolia, China, North Korea, South Korea, Japan, Taiwan. They were already called Far East, and even today we call them sometimes Far East or East Asia. And Middle East countries, Turkey, Iraq, Syria, Lebanon, Jordan, Israel, Palestine, Saudi Arabia, or Bahrain, Qatar, Kuwait, Yemen, Oman, the UAE, Iran, they are called Near East, as they are so near to the Western countries, and these are far away from the Western countries, right? This is what we have regarding Far East or East Asia.